It was one of the best tours we've ever done, I think. So we're very happy that they've come to England and have agreed to play with us.
They're not the easiest people to play with. Most people walk out at some point.